Perfect. Vehicles. This guy. Build it. Oh my gosh. Such an exciting moment. We're getting the Seamoth built. Oh, look at him go. Look at this. Hey, guys. George, and Dylan. Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back, everybody. Caesar here with Z1 Gaming, bringing you some more Subnautica. Now, the last time we played this, it's been a little bit. I mean, it's, what is it, 28 December? Ugh, it's been a while. So, we are going to continue where we left off with a little teeny tiny base that we have. Don't forget to leave a like on the video if you haven't already. Don't forget to subscribe. If you want to see more of this, let me know. The reason I didn't do any more after that, because it didn't do too hot, if you know what I'm saying. So, we're going to play this. We're going to get into it. We're going to make this a series, and I think we're going to try a couple other games as well. I have so many games I want to do, and I just don't have the time for them. So, I'm sorry if some other games get pushed off a little bit. It's not because I don't want to play them, it's just I only have so much time, and I kind of want to diversify a little bit. I love Astroneer, don't get me wrong. However, I want to play something different every now and then, you know? So, if this ever loads, my gosh, we will get right on into it. You look like you could use coffee. I look like I could use a coffee. Oh, that's right, they added, there was an update. What was it, the precursor? Or I can't remember what the update was called. Anyways, there was an update. And if you remember from the very first episode a while ago, I found a coffee machine. It didn't do anything, and I believe it actually does do things now. So we're going to check that out as well. Yeah. Okay, so this is my little itty bitty teeny tiny base because, wow, it looks amazing. I forget how good this game looks. So, little itty bitty teeny tiny base because the habitat is no longer a thing. Use? Whoa. I used it. Inventory full. Oh, it's like doing something. My inventory is not full. Oh, wait. Coffee? Oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. Oh, hey, we got batteries too. And they're really, really slowly charging. Okay. So let's see if there's anything any other changes here. Blueprints. We really need, what is this? A trash can? Oh, that's cool. Battery charger, already got that. Yep. I need the habitat. I don't know why I can't get the habitat. Waterproof locker. No. I want the habitat. That's what I want. Okay. So we're going to go around. Wait, what was that? What was this? Databank? Alien life forms. What is this? Flora? Creep vine? Yeah, I don't care. Man, is there any way? Okay. Cool. Got it. Oh, you actually have to go through. Yep. Cool. Yep. Got it. Uh-huh. This one didn't count. Oh, here we go. Yep. Cool. Oh my gosh. I don't care. Oh, hey, wrong button. There we go. We're gonna go out and, oh, I gotta get used to this game again. Oh, there's a guy. We're gonna go and we're gonna do some research because we need, actually, what does the mobile vehicle bay take? Do I have what I need for that? Blueprints, titanium ingot, and that's from titanium lubricant and power cell. What's lubricant? Creep vine seed clusters and a power cell, which is the thing. Okay. We need a storage locker. And you know, I don't know if I can put a storage locker on here. If I take the habitat builder, right? Yeah. Okay. Exterior modules. What is this? Base attached air pump. Base attached air pump that pumps air into pipes. X as a straight point. Oh, see? Okay, so I guess they have air now? Maybe? Sure. Wall locker. Oh, I can put it in here. What did I need for it? This. Yes. Quartz or glass? Oh, let's get a big one online. Yeah, since we can't build a habitat, hey, we're gonna go around and we're not even gonna need a habitat right now. That's fine. We'll just play without a habitat. I have a deal. Here we go. Whoa. You calm down there, guy. Alright, so, okay. Hit some lag here. It's probably because I'm going so fast. So I want to build the mobile vehicle bay. And I don't know if we have everything we need for the Seamoth. You know, this is almost too fast. You can't really see very well. Salt deposit. Lag. Okay, here we go. So we're going to get two crystal. And that's going to let us build a... Oh, I have 10%. It's going to let us build a mobile vehicle bay, and then we should be able to build the Seamoth, I believe it is. Yeah, I think it's the Seamoth, I'm pretty sure. Okay, put that away. Swim right there. Okay. 50 veil. Okay, we don't need that. So we need... Oh, I don't have a fabricator in here. Can I build a fabricator? I don't know why I keep going to that to try to build a fabricator. Fabricator. A wiring gate? Nah, not right now. Wait, what was that last thing? What was this? Miscellaneous. Oh, trash can! Oh, that's right. You can put, like, things you don't want anymore in there. Oh, that's actually really handy. So, we need a lot before this base is, like, fully functional. This is the fart guy that keeps farting on my base. See? There he goes. Super lag. Super laggy farts. Thanks for that, guy. You're kind of a jerk. Jerk face. McFacerton. Okay, so let's do this. Where was... Oh, basic. Haha. Just kidding. Got it. Got it. Okay, so I want to get the base set up. I want to get kind of self-sustained a little bit. I'd like to find the island because the hanging fruit... Oh, we're going to need the... We're going to need the deal, though, as well. Okay, so we have the glass. We have the titanium. So we can build a storage locker in here now. We need the planter. So we can build... we can grow food. Because those hanging fruits give you fruit and water. So you just grow a bunch of them. You get food and water forever. Never have to worry about it. Okay, what was I doing? Yes. This one. Build. Big guy. Oh. I mean, I guess I could... Oh, that's going to be kind of, like, annoying. Let's see. Where would I want to hook my base to? We could just do a thing right here. Wait, can we arc it? If I do... Oh, I'm scared if I do that. Okay, what if... Get on the side of you? Will you let me work it? Or you have to be in front? Okay, so I'm guessing... I don't know. I mean, okay, we'll just do this. We'll try it. We'll just build this here. Like a so. Get some storage action going on. Okay, now, no, I don't care. Can I open this? Okay, I can. So I can open it from the side so we can arc it. I mean, it looks kind of funny, but I don't care. But we can put them, like, lengthwise, and then it takes, like, instead of one being here, you could have, like, three, four, maybe? Okay, so let's go ahead and drop some items in here. Is there no shift click? Oh, okay. Right click. Perfect. I mean, we want the compass. Scanner. Fire extinguisher? No. Repair tool? Probably. Creature egg? No. Signals? All this stuff? No. Maybe this? Rotten. Let's eat this? Maybe? Wait, what did I just get rid of? Oh, the fire extinguisher. Okay. Alrighty. Let's eat this guy. Perfect. Perfect! Can we make this again? It takes a while to make, but it's still good. I mean, it's free water. It's only four, though. However, okay, these guys need to be charged up. So, the goal today. What is this? What? Ping manager? Oh, it shows you... Oh, okay, that's pretty cool. Voice lock? No. Blueprints. What is this? Inventory? Yay! Let's take that. Cool. Blueprints. We want the habitat. And I don't know why that's a thing now, but apparently it is. It's a thing you have to find, and what is this? A wiring kit? Okay, they changed the emblem on that. I played this long ago. Actually, shoot, we need batteries. I played this a long time ago, and I played a pretty good decent amount. I had, can we take you? And then I went out of there. And I mean, I kind of did, I think it had everything that you could do. And it was fun. I had a blast, but it got to the point where I was kind of bored. There really wasn't a lot for me to do. Well, then I got out of it, and then there's a lot of updates. And I was playing pretty much Ark a lot, and yeah, Ark actually quite a lot. I played a lot of Ark. So if you want to see me play some Ark, let me know. I don't really make it because there's a ton, like a metric ton of videos of Ark, and it's just not worth it. For me, I mean, I could put the content in and make it, but if nobody watches it, it's not going to do me any good, especially for a little beginning channel like myself. I'm trying to make content to get people to watch, and then later on, I'll be able to make content that I can just make whatever I want, no matter what. Okay, so it's actually kind of hard to see with this thing. But we're looking for research. So, I don't know. 30 seconds. What's this guy? Can I scan you? What is it? What are you? Mobile vehicle bay fragment? I thought I already had that. I did. Okay, we gotta get to the surface. Get to the surface immediately! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Free Willy, Free Willy! Watch out! Oh, that didn't really work. Okay. Need more air. Perfect. Alright, we're going down. We're going down. So, we're looking for research for the habitat. Or anything, really. I mean, anything would be fun to play with here. So let's see. Ooh. Spooky. What's going on here? Oh, this is so cool. Oh my gosh, this is so cool. What? Oh, this is so cool. That guy doesn't look like he wants to be my friend, though. Oh, man. I wish I had the sea moth, or the sea glider, whatever it's called, the ship. Oh, man, we gotta go back to the surface. Well, this is cool. Man, I need to put a beacon or something here so I remember this for later. I wonder what it takes to make a beacon. I don't know. I don't know if I can even make beacons right now. I probably can. Whoa, look at the distance on that one. Alright. What does a beacon take? Let's see, beacon. Copper wire, titanium, that's not too much. I mean, the copper wire, though. Wow, I got some air on that. The quality of the water is like... Like, look at the water quality there. I don't know. It seems like it's different. It's much better now. Or I'm playing at a higher setting. I don't know. Either way. So I'm just going to continue looking for research. I'm going to try to get some things unlocked. And what else do we need? Whoa. Whoa. Hey. Oh, you know what? We were looking for the mobile vehicle bay. Man, I just have so many things I'm trying to think at the same time. Mobile vehicle bay. A titanium ingot luger and a power cell. So titanium ingot is just titanium. Lubricant is... Creepvine seed clusters. Perfect. We can get that. Can we collect it, however, while we're doing this thing? That'd be great if we could. Yes. Yeah. Give me all that. Alright. Woo! And I do not like that there's no ping for my little, my home base deal. But I guess it doesn't really matter because I don't even have a fabricator there yet. Choom! This thing is so fast. What was that? Oh, hey, guy! Alright. Choom! Down here. Up here. Perfect. Okay, let's see. Does this use power by me just holding it? Probably. Advanced. Basic. Lubricant. Yes. Okay, so we have lubricant. And we're going to need a titanium ingot and a power cell. Now, if I'm not mistaken, power cell... Wait, is that a battery? Oh, no. Okay. So... Wait. Can I make silicone rubber just now? Yeah, perfect. Okay, we'll make that. So, the power cell is two batteries. And we have two batteries at the thing. Then that only means we have two regular batteries. But batteries aren't that expensive to make, so... Let's see here. Electronic. Power cell. So we need two batteries. We already got the rubber. And some titanium. All right, let's just build this. Let's build the vehicle bay. And see what we need for the sea moth or the sea glide. Wait, this is the sea glide, isn't it? I don't know. I get names mixed up all the time. Okay, so let's... Can I have you? Oh, you can't just right-click on these ones. That's unfortunate. Okay, so this guy's still charging. He's doing his thing. Do we have titanium in here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. How many is it for an ingot? Is it 10? I don't even know right off the top of my head, to be honest. Let's take... Whoa! Hey! I wanted that! Who took it? Probably you, Mr. Fart Butt Guy. Yes, you. Don't disappear on me. Okay, we got that. Wait, oh, it wanted me to scan it. I forgot. Okay. Let's see if we have enough for everything now, because we already have... We should have it all, right? Maybe not. I don't know, it's so... I'm so lost. Let's see... Ingot. Yes, it is 10. Okay. And then what about a power cell? We can do that. We can do the power cell. And then we just need the titanium. Oh, no, no, no. No, no farting on the base here. Okay. Hey, I want you. Okay, I did it again. Hey, what if I go... Can I grab it from here? Whoa, hey. See that? What are those two little cubes? I don't know what's going on with it. Forget it. Just leave it. It's broken forever. There's fart bubbles sitting there. Don't pop them. Don't pop the fart bubbles. It'll be the end of us all. Yes, you. Oh my gosh, what am I even doing? I had enough. I just needed to break them down. Oh my gosh, I bet there's somebody writing a comment right now saying, wow, you're such an idiot. You had what you needed. You just forgot to do the thing. Yeah, you're right. You're right. It's been a while. I'm playing this to have fun here. So let's see. There's that. Here's this one. An ingot. Yeah. Alright. Oh, that one takes a while now. So they changed the timing on that as well. Okay, so now we can build. Wait, why is it... Was it saying that I could build this? Oh, I can. Yes. So I think we just build it. Wait, do I build it in here? Oh, it is. It's deployable. Mm-hmm. Sea glide. So it must be the sea moth. Oh, see, before it was the same like time. It took the same amount of time regardless. Which I don't really know why it makes a difference, honestly. Because what's gonna happen? Like, oh, I'm trying to make this in a hurry so I don't don't die? I mean, there's nothing attacking you while you're using a fabricator. That's just my two cents right there. Release the vehicle bay. I released the vehicle bay. Alright, climb. Oh, hey. Oh. Vehicles? Seamoth. Nah, I don't know the Seamoth yet. Okay. Let's see. Hey, we can just hang out here. What's going on, everybody? You know, just sitting here floating on my raft. Hey, look, there's a burning spaceship. That's unfortunate. Is that always like that? Wow, those planets are amazing. Wow, those are like... I'm sorry. Those are actually quite nice. This game just looks so nice. I mean, it's not like... Okay, that's pretty like hyper-realistic. But I mean, everything else, it's not hyper-realistic. It's its own kind of thing. But we don't have the vehicles for the Seamoth. Okay, so... We're gonna try to find the ingredients for the Seamoth. And I'll probably just bring you back for that because I don't imagine it's gonna be too quick of a process here. So I will see you guys in just a minute. I died. That was terrible. Something leached onto my arm and started killing me, and I didn't know what to do with it. I was like in the middle of something, and then I was running out of oxygen. It was a terrible, horrible thing, and I still can't find any parts of the Seamoth. I'm sure there's a certain area that they're in, and I'm just not looking in that area yet. I'm sure if I did some researches online, I could probably figure out where they're at, but I want to kind of explore and search on my own. So I don't know here. We're definitely trying to find the Seamoth parts, not the sea glide, because the sea glide is what I already have here. Let's see here. Well, I'm just going to continue on searching for Seamoth parts. Oh, we found the first one. We found our first Seamoth fragment. Oh, it's so exciting. So, okay, we need three. Perfect. This is good. So, I headed north of the spawn location, which is, wait, yes, I headed north into the area. I think it's, is this the way that's by the, no, wait, where is it? Okay, it's right there. So yeah, it's away from the crash site, and it's kind of like a, I don't know, it's like a underwater deserty kind of area, like a hills or rolling hills or something, I don't know, some kind of area like that. So we're gonna continue looking around here for some more parts. Hey guy, wow, super lags. We got some super lags going on here. We're gonna keep looking for parts. Now I'm also used to the research items being like little square crates and not actually looking like items, so that could also be like hindering my, there's one right there, I think this is one, hindering my abilities in order to find 30 seconds. Oh I don't care, we need this right now. Oh gosh, it's not scanning. Oh, it did. Could be hindering my abilities to find parts because I'm looking for like a square thing and I keep seeing like these other things that kind of look like titanium. Oxygen. Or salvage. Yeah, I know. So I know. Oxygen. Thanks. Okay, cool. So we got one. We need one more. One more. So this is the area to look in for Seamoth parts. Nope, I don't want to go hang out with you anymore. You know, you were cool, and then you bit me, and that's not cool. Friends don't bite friends, you know? I mean, I think that's kind of a stamp. Whoa, it's this thing. Let's open this guy. Supply grate. I wanted that. Yay, thanks. Okay, so we need to find one more part for the Seamoth.
30 seconds.
30 seconds remain. I know. Okay, so where did I find it? I found it over here somewhere, I think. Alright, we're gonna go for air. Ooh, we found a Cyclops bridge fragment. That's exciting. I feel like I just want the Seamoth right now. I mean, the Cyclops would be cool, but let's face it, we're getting a little ahead of ourselves here if we're going after the Cyclops already. Okay. Whoa, hey! Get out of here! Can't catch me, I'm too fast. You can't catch me, I'm too fast. The lag is like so real right now. My god, that was terrible. Okay, we gotta head up. Every time I hear 30 seconds, I actually gotta head up because it's pretty deep under here. Come on. Yep, 10 seconds.
Oxygen.
Perfect timing. A little bit more air. There we go. Okay, going back in. We're going back in. We will not be defeated. We will not be defeated. Okay, so where is this last one at? Okay, I'm looking in the same area. Wait, what was that? No, we already looked at that. Let's continue going this way. I feel like it'd be like this level. I don't necessarily feel like, what's over here? Maybe. This could be promising. There it is. There it is, there it is, there it is. We found it. Now, I don't know if there's only three or if there's multiples. And then it gives you more options to find it, so there's not only three. Okay, so cool, yay. Yay, we learned the Seamoth. Okay, cool. So we're gonna see what we need to build him.
30 seconds.
Yeah, 30 seconds, I know, okay. Alright, we're gonna head up here, and we're gonna build the Seamoth. I think that's where our next step is going to be. Coming in hot! Okay, so we're gonna see what we need for the Seamoth here. Okay, blueprints. Cyclops bridge. Blueprint. Wait, so there's... Oh, so there's the Cyclops bridge, then there's the Cyclops hull, and then there's going to be the Cyclops engines. Wow, there's a lot to go with that. Okay, so titanium ingot, easy. Power cell, not too bad. Glass, man, this thing is easy. Easy peasy. So, because we'll have the batteries. We have two batteries, so we could take them from this guy for now. And we could always use the Seamoth to get around to stuff. Titanium ingot, power cell, glass, lubricant. Okay, so cool. We are going to go ahead... and we're gonna go grab all of those items. But first, oh my gosh, this guy. Somebody needs to have a chat with you about manners. Okay, so let's go ahead and put on, is this the dead battery? Cool, dead battery. We want, what are we gonna need? We don't need this. Wait, what does it take to build a trash can? I wanna build a trash can. This button. Miscellaneous. Trash can. Can I put you like... I feel like it should be... put like right here? No. Not quite. I don't know if I like it there or not. Actually, let's just go ahead and put him... Wait, let's do this. Let's do one of these. Yeah, perfect. Okay, so now... Oh, yes. Boom. I wonder if it empties automatically. Oh, it does. Oh, cool. I like that. That's fun. Trash. Ah, look, it's like it has even trash in it. That's kind of funny, except where have I been finding like wrappers and cups and stuff? I don't know. Have we been going to the movies and I just didn't know it? Okay, so we need... What do we need? Okay, we need seed clusters. I know that. What is this? Dive reel? What is that for? I don't know. Seamoth. We need titanium ingot, power cell, glass, lubricant. Perfect. We're going to head over here. We're going to grab all the items that we're going to need to get this guy built up. Yeah, that's what we're going to do. We'll be right back. Alrighty, so we did it. We got everything we needed for the Seamoth. So let's go and build this bad boy. Get him dropped into the water here. Let's climb up on this guy. Hopefully we're facing a different direction, and we are. Perfect. Vehicles. This guy. Build it. Oh my gosh, such an exciting moment. We're getting the Seamoth built. Oh, look at him go. Look at this. Hey, guys. George, and Dylan. Hey, what's going on, guys? Yay, the three are brothers. The other one was adopted. Look at our little guy, so cool.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yes. Oh, I miss this guy so much. Oh, it's so nice. I know there was upgrades, like you could put upgrades on it and such, and the solar upgrade was like the greatest thing. And I don't think you can do the upgrades on it. Enter Seamoth, access upgrades. Oh, perfect. Okay, so you can do upgrades. I thought you had to have the moon pool to do them. Perfect. So, you know what? I think that's going to be it for this episode, guys. Don't forget to leave a like on the video. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. At the time of recording this, I am at 197 subscribers. I am 3 away from the 200. I cannot wait. I'm so excited. So, be a pal. Help a guy out here. Let me hit that 200. That'd be so wonderfully great of you. And as always, let me know if you like this video. Let me know if you want to continue the series going. Because I like this game. I enjoy this game. It has a lot to offer. It's a lot of fun. It's probably one of the most exciting games that are like supposed to be fully releasing this year, even though it's been kind of alpha status for a while. So we have our play of it, but it's going to be exciting when it comes out to everybody. But I think that's it. I'm going to quit rambling on. You guys have a wonderful night, and I will catch you next time.